Tulsa tonight, House prosecutors strongly defended the actions of both Joe and Hunter Biden, saying they did nothing wrong. The president's allies quit counting, saying that opens the door to possibly calling both men to testify. Western Bureau.